The large S glycoproteins are used by the virus to gain entry to human cells. They attach to receptors on the cell membrane. This binding convinces the cell that the viron is not a threat, allowing the virus entry. The exact mechanism for this is not known. Possibly the virus binds with the human cell's membrane, releasing its contents into the cytoplasm. Alternatively, as shown here, the human cell can grab the virus in the process.